talk to another person about three of the best, and take a blank sheet of paper when you go to them, not just randomly, but it's going to be a little interesting for you. I want you to share three best things you have learned today, whole so far. Confidence, what you have learned, specifically Arvinda. Specifically tell three things you have learned so far. When you come back, you can't tell what three things you have learned. You have to tell what the three things they shared they learned. So imagine Kaushal and Amit are talking in next 2 minutes. Kaushal shared three techniques.
Yeah.
What Kaushal learned. Amit shared three techniques what Amit learned. Kaushal will tell me what Amit has learned. Amit will share what Kaushal has learned. Three techniques. So far, the best. Okay? Now, before we do that, we'll do that and then come back and answer some questions. So, 2 minutes, two people just go around and you will tell me the other person's three best takeaways so far. Go ahead.
Yeah, for me, the first thing was consider your audience as the first, right? Audience is the most important thing, focus on audience. So the second thing was parts.
The first thing is using the cash phrase.
And the third thing was introduction. How to introduce.